It's a masterpiece. 10 out of 10 for me.
Oh. Welcome back, Ridley Scott.